What are the top trends to watch for in psychology this coming year? Here's a quick breakdown from the APA's Monitor on Psychology Trends Report for 2018. Coming in at number 10, psychology is more popular than ever. Around 1.6 million undergrads take an intro to psych class each year, and according to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, employment for psychologists will grow by 19% between 2014 and 2024. Number 9. Applied psychology is hot, and it's only getting hotter. With all the smart devices that help us stay connected, corporate America is increasingly employing psychologists to help design products and systems that are easier and more enjoyable to use than ever before. Number 8. Psychologists are targeting social factors that undermine mental health. Psychologists are looking at how poverty, lack of decent housing, and other environmental factors influence mental health outcomes. Number 7. Psychologists are standing up for science. The field is redoubling its efforts in the face of increased threats to science and science policy. Grassroots advocacy is springing up in cities and campuses nationwide. Number 6. Epigenetics offers the promise of more precise treatments. Psychologists are helping to pioneer the field of neurogenetics and epigenetics, work that could further eliminate problems in the brain and foster better therapies. Number 5. Research zeroes in on the costs of unhealthy workplaces. Psychologists are helping businesses design spaces and enact policies that maintain psychological health and improve on the bottom line. Number 4. Integrated health training is on the rise. Expanded interprofessional training is boosting psychologists' skills and highlighting the critical role they can play on cross-disciplinary or integrated healthcare teams. Number 3. Equality for women psychologists takes on new urgency. Women outnumber men in the psychology workforce, yet still aren't equally represented in the field's top positions or paid as much as men. Number 2. Psychologists embrace open science. Psychologists are increasingly sharing data, methods, computer code, and other research products to help expand the field and encourage transparency. And number 1. Technology is revolutionizing practice. Apps and virtual help agents are dramatically changing the way psychological services are consumed. A growing number of psychologists are providing services to patients via telepsychology, while mental health apps and chatbots are growing fast. 2018 should be an exciting year for psychology. To learn more about these trends, click the link to APA's Monitor on Psychology at the top right of this video. And before you go, please give us a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and make sure to check out these videos from APA.